So dear students, on this 8th of January, there's a new notification from UGC at examination, which is about change in pattern. So if you see the previously in UGC at examination, we were having three papers, that is paper 1, paper 2 and paper 3, where paper 1 was of approximately 2 hours, paper 2 is also of 2 hours, and paper 3 is again of 2 to 3 hours. Now they have changed the pattern of the examination. Now we have only two papers, that is paper 1 and paper 2. Where paper 1 is the teaching aptitude part or the general awareness part, and the paper 2 is the technical part, which is covering all your technical subjects, or you can say the technical knowledge. Now this pattern is for example here, now the paper 1 is of 1 hour and paper 2 is of 2 hours, so this entire examination now will be of 3 hours. Now as you can see the entire notification here that I've shared in the screen, you can see it is a short notification from CBSE. And they've also declared the date of the examination. The examination will be on 8th of July 2018. And this examination again, JRF and Assistant Professorship. As you can see in paper 1, will be of 100 marks, which will be having 50 questions, where all the questions will be compulsory, and this paper 1 will be of 1 hour approximately. And then we have paper 2, which will be of 200 marks, which will be having 100 questions. All the questions will be compulsory and it will be of 2 hours only. Now let us look at the details about this. So we have paper 1, which consists of 50 objective type questions, each carrying 2 marks, and question will be of general nature, which include again teaching aptitude, research aptitude, reasoning, general awareness and so on. And then we have paper 2, which consists of 100 objective type questions, which is carrying 2 marks each, which is based on subjects selected by the candidate. For example, if the subject is of computer science and application, then the paper 2 will be containing questions related to computer science and application. If your subject is commerce, then the questions will be related to the commerce examination. And here, as they have seen, that the upper limit of the pairing in JRF is also raised by 2 years, because earlier the age limit was 28 for JRF, now the age limit is increased to 30 years for the examination. And that means they have given some kind of relaxation in the age limit. Okay. And the candidate who desire to appear the test may see the detailed application or details on this on their website that they are providing here, which will be on 1st February 2018. So more notification related to this will come on 1st February 2018. And candidates are required to fill online application form on 6th March 2018, and the examination will be of on 6th April 2018. Now in this entire notification, nowhere they have specified that there will be any kind of changes in the syllabus. So we are expecting that maybe there may be some changes in the syllabus, but they have not given any details about the change in the syllabus. So maybe if there's some kind of change, then there will not be any huge changes. So even if you are preparing from the last 2 years, or even if you are preparing from last 1 year, then you don't have to worry, because the examination is shortened as compared to before. Instead of having three papers, paper 1, paper 2, paper 3, which took around 6 hours to 7 hours for the candidates to give the three examination, now the entire examination can be concluded within 1 hour. And they have given the timing also. For example, the exam first paper will start at 9:30 a.m. to 10:30 a.m. and the second paper will start at 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. so within 3 to 3.5 hours you'll finish your entire paper, and you'll be able to cover all paper 1 and paper 2 in this. So if there's any further notification, again we are going to explain what is that notification. But I feel this is a very good step from the UGC NET committee and CBSE committee, because earlier there was a lot of the papers, the lot of misconceptions about UGC NET, and even the paper were, if we have paper 2 and paper 3, where paper 2 and paper 3 both are technical, and because of that there was huge pressure on CBSE to perform the examination, because they have to perform this examination 2 times in a year. Now even they have reduced the duration of paper 2 and paper 3. That means they have the paper 2 and paper 3, instead of having 2 separate examinations, even if now you are going to have 1 single examination, but still it is going to be better as compared to before, because you are going to expect the same kind of questions here, but you don't have to prepare separately for paper 3 and separately for paper 2. Now you just have to prepare technical, for which is containing all the paper 3 and paper 2 examinations here. So I feel this is a very positive change, and they're really working towards making this examination much better and much simpler as compared to before. Now, if you have any questions regarding this, or if you need video lectures for preparation, then you can visit our website, or you can just call us on the numbers contacted below. Okay, thank you for watching this video. All the best for your exam preparation.